Lady Gaga praises bravery of Kavanaugh accuser while calling debate heartbreaking on The Late Show. Lady Gaga praised Christine Blasey Ford's bravery as she weighed in on the Brett Kavanaugh debate on Thursday during a chat show appearance. The 32-year-old pop star and actress, while on The Late Show, was asked by host Stephen Colbert, 54, how she deals with the current political environment. She called the confirmation process surrounding Supreme Court nominee Kavanaugh one of the most upsetting things I've ever witnessed. It's heartbreaking. I'm a sexual assault survivor, Gaga said before mentioning President Donald Trump's recent questioning of Ford's testimony that Kavanaugh, 53, sexually assaulted her while they were high school students in the early 1980s. Trump mocked Ford's testimony on Tuesday during a rally in South Avon, Mississippi. What neighborhood was it in? I don't know. Where's the house? I don't know. Upstairs, downstairs, where was it? I don't know, but I had one beer, that's the only thing I remember, Trump said to laughs and cheers from his audience. Gaga said Trump was questioning if Ford remembers the assault. And the answer is yes, she said, adding, and I'll tell you exactly why. She's a psychologist, she's no dummy. And when someone experiences trauma, the brain changes. It takes the trauma and puts it in a box so that we can survive the pain, she said. She continued that trauma survivors avoid thinking about what happened to them. When this woman saw that Judge Kavanaugh was going to be put in the highest position in power of the judicial system, she was triggered, Gaga said. And when that box opened, she was brave enough to share it with the world to protect this country, she concluded as the audience in New York City burst into applause. Celebrities joined hundreds of other protesters on Thursday in the U.S. Capitol in a last-ditch effort to derail Kavanaugh's nomination. Model and actress Emily Ratajkowski and comedian Amy Schumer were among 302 protesters who were arrested. Amber Heard also was among the protesters in the nation's capital. Gaga was on the talk show promoting her feature film debut in A Star Is Born. She went blonde for her appearance on The Late Show and wore a long blue and black strapless dress. The Star Is Born remake also marks the directorial debut of Bradley Cooper, 43, who also co-wrote the screenplay and co-produced, while also starring opposite Gaga. There can be 100 people in the room, and 99 don't believe in you, and just one does, and Bradley Cooper believed in me, and I would not be here without him today, said the six-time Grammy winner. Gaga said she had an instant connection with Cooper after he heard her sing at a cancer fundraiser and arranged a meeting the next day. There's a lot of fake people in Hollywood and Bradley is not one of them, she said. She praised the Oscar-winning actor for his singing. That man, he sings from his gut, from his soul, and you can be technically perfect, but with no ability to tell a story, and he tells a story when he sings, Gaga said. The singer-turned-actress also revealed that her character Ally shows her natural hair color and is makeup-free in the movie. Gaga said she changed her own look to her natural hair and went without makeup for months before the movie. I had to get into character, and I had to get used to it. Nobody knew who I was, Gaga said. A Star Is Born also features Dave Chappelle, Sam Elliott and Andrew Dice Clay. It opens on Friday and is the third remake of the 1973 original.